Another great question from our community. White fillings generally are much better. The pros of white fillings are they're aesthetic, they look good, they're bonded into the tooth, so they protect the tooth and they hold it together better. The downside of the white filling is that because it's bonded in, you cannot have absolutely any moisture. It has to be bone dry when you're bonding. That's the only situation that I would recommend a silver filling, because silver fillings are packed in place when they're soft and they harden in place, and they'll still function when there's moisture.